Hello, welcome to the shop. Today, I want to do a project that I've been wanting to do for a little while now. I want to make a setup square to use on the machine table to set up parts and fixtures. Seems simple enough. Let's see if it works out. Well, that's the first part of it done. I didn't record a lot of it because it's just a lot of repetitive milling. You get the idea how it was done. What I have to do now is change the fixture on the machine and drill and tap some mounting holes in the base to attach the base plate. So that's next. There we go. Finished product. I think it came out pretty good. I'm happy with it. I've got a nice setup square for the machine table. I'm really happy with it. Well, as always, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. I'll have another video out soon. I know this was a short one. Got some upcoming projects. Anyway, as always, keep busy and stay safe.